I don't know if we probably have a rule book for such stuff, but I want to know if there's one, or I want to know the person who sat down and says these are the rules, and pretty much everybody in the entertainment industry follows them. Because, first of all, who told Ugandans, especially the entire entertainment scene, who told you people that for you to grab our attention, it has to be some bullshit? Who wrote it down? Who says that when you want to sell your song, first create commotion about it, let the masses talk? Don't you think? Don't you think? This is in regards to this whole Sheba and Cindy nonsense that I got up to. That ish pissed me off. It pissed me off so good. I had to take a minute and count Mississippi's. So last year, the whole conversation took place and people are like, yeah, y'all should do a battle because you keep telling each other you're the best. It was exciting. It honestly was. And I thought it would be genius. That would be two people on one stage who are both energetic. The masses would come out. It was such a good money maker until you dimwits decided, I get up in the morning and then there's this whole back and forth between the two of you and I'm looking at you like, so who wrote this? Who wrote this line? Who scripted? Like, I'm so mad. I'm so mad. Like, can't you just come out and give us what we want and go? We have already agreed we are going to come. We want to see how it goes down. Then Sheba has like, oh my goodness, yes, Cindy says I cannot sing, but guess what? I have a house in Munyonyo. I'm like, trick. Are we throwing shade? No. Are we throwing shade or are we about to drop some bars? Which one is it? Then Cindy also comes back and she's like, you may have a house in Munyonyo, but my objective goal when I started out in this career was to build my mom a house. Good for you. So what? So I built my mom a house. So what? Like, I'm trying to understand. It's the same bull all the time. When Vic Vameka wants to release a song, he's going to get into an argument with someone. When all these failing artists, actually, because Tulina Banj, movie Jawa, can't we change the rules? Can't we actually just come out in good vibes, positive energy, and come out and tell the masses, yo, guess what? So what we're gonna do right now is we're going to do, not talk, do. Chatwagara. Someone I want to tell you news. But anyway, for the battle, if you ask me, Cindy's a very good performer, right? She is. She's energy on stage. She knows what to do on the stage, and she's been doing live music longer than Sheba has. Sheba is also a good performer, but you're not going to make her live because we all know how that is going to go. The poor girl honestly cannot sing to save her life. But it's still entertaining because we've managed to dance to her music for quite some time. Mutuleke mu. Why do women always have to remind us muliva kazi nyo? Okay. Y'all know I love me some good life, right? I love those two equally. Wizo, I love Wizo. I still love Radio, even if he's gone. I still love him. But I'm going to take that love right now and first put it on the side for my brothers, because this has nothing to do with them. I'm not even going to deal with them because they have dealt with enough. Now let me first deal with these others, the family members in the situation. Now I got up today to Ebukede headline saying, Mama wa Wizo, ne Mama wa the Let Radio are at loggerheads. I was like, wait, this ish is still going on. What did the Attorney General decide first of all? Anyway, they say all of this is coming from one thing, the Neverland Ranch, the house. Yeah, the one that was shared by Wizo and Radio. According to me, the last time I went there, when Radio was still alive, he purely stated it and put it out there. He's like, "Eni nyumba ya faba, babiti, ya bantuaba." Babidi. Now you need to understand what being a duo means. You might have individual properties, but then you have some that you're going to have together. And these boys were together for 10 years. In those 10 years, they made way too much money. They all bought what they wanted to buy, but they wanted to always live together. So they have the Neverland Ranch. Now, Wizzo's mom, before I even go to her, Radio's mom, comes out and said some bullshit. Someone needs to get that woman and take her very far. Very far. Because now the sympathy is wearing off the Ugandans' faces. It's wearing off mine. I'm not sympathetic for you anymore. Anymore. Because you're now just using our sympathy to become just useless and nonsense. She claims Wizzo should pay rent because he's living at Neverland Ranch. She claims reason why she believes Neverland Ranch was her son's house because her son, yeah, but I'm looking at this heifer like, for real. For real. You want to know? You want to know what it means to be a unit? When radio was alone, yaimbangabu sweetie lady, whatever he got from those songs when he was solo, yobo twala. Because when it became Good Life, they shared a few things. Now, for her, she says, it doesn't matter whether they shared a few things. My son is the one who was putting in all the work. He's the one who was writing. He's the one who was singing. I'm like, where were you when he was still alive? To remind him, mwana wange, onyanyo, mwana wange, enyumba twino jaula, mwana wange, watch it. Come on, why are you? I hate how Africans become a nuisance when someone has passed on. I hate how that becomes that. Now, of course, the Mayanja family also comes up. Mommy Mayanja is like, yo, the hell? These boys work together. They were together. Katisiku tegera buogambambu. Omwana ayakolele bintubi. Akusasule red. Kaaneda, katimumanyi. Family ya radio. Anti Mugambambo, echitundu cha radio, who is using it? Wizzo is living there. And so who is using radio's part? Ah, mwetik. Mwetike chikacho na. Mwenamu je mukampinge, mu bedroom ya radio. Je mubera mchimanyembo, his half is being represented. Or better yet, mulete bulldozer. Basareke chisenge chene taka mulituwale. What the hell is this nonsense? I mean, at first I was, because of my sentimental emotions towards radio, I was a bit cloud-eyed. I was like, you know, I was a bit like on their side. But to be honest, it's running out of control. It is going out of hand. Really? I don't know why you people are so greedy. But the late radio's family is so greedy, and it's not just on the things they video one radio. We know other things. I've been to be a call Lillian about her kids. You're too greedy. So I've been a mwa babera muvayo. Mseven in bad dance abamunyambe. Munyambe. Bakuyambe meka mama. Now this is not disrespect. Because for all of you who know me, you know how much I love that boy. You know how much I love that boy. But we're going to stop kukukwata meme mama radio. I'm sorry, to call your kukukwata meme because our sympathy has turned you into a fool. Otandi sekati, you believe bulichimuchi cho. We appreciated your son's work. But you're not going to disrespect Wizzo, who worked with him for 10 years. Because Vionabia Mwoganira would have not been a possibility if radio and Wizzo hadn't teamed up. Like, if you feel offended by how honest I'm being about this whole issue, you can go walk off a short bridge and kick rocks. But this is getting out of hand. It's getting out of hand. First of all, the brothers were the first ones to come destabilize the piece that, oh, they're selling this, they're selling this, they're selling this. When we got to this side, we're not even seeing anything being sold yet. And then Chaga comes out and says, oh, this and this and this and this are happening. And this is this. But Nzendaba common denominator, there is one family that is so not content. And on top of not being content, manange musome sabana, mukiririza mubana bamwe. Because this entire family literally was living its life on one person. One person yali ababezawo bonna. Ne batula ne bakkalira bonna ne babeera ki. Comfortable. Kati kye kiryo bamenya bonna balaba tewali agenda bayimirirako. Buli omu agezaako to get from what this man worked hard for. Because they were used to a life of what? A luxury. A life of comfort. Musituke mugende mufune emirimu mukolerere ebyammwe. Stop giving us headache. First of all, nebi ebintu si byammwe. Mune wanamuga ba abana ba feya ba. Te wali mwana na umugwe mwasa suli defizi. Aba mama wabwe, they got it. Nabiyo ba mwagala tubiogere. Like we're trying so hard to keep the memory and image of radio intact. But you, the family, mweme nina ababe. Mwabali yobionona. Like, this would have been so beautiful. Neverland would have been like a walk-through tiny museum of all the beautiful things your son ever did.
naye muli wano mbwizasasule renti nsasula nta renti ku kintu ekyange what's this nyoka tugenda kuba tutali awo bamwitani oli brother wabwe furanka oyo tayombedde bintu bya muganda wewowe and of course at first we're looking at it like the mayanjas are also sly this is not me saying the mayanjas are good no the mayanjas are known for some sly activities but I do not think at this point there is a mayanja who wants ebintu bya ready which mayanja kamiri aina ebibye abaana be baina ebibye ani wizo has his house has his cars. He's still an artist. Who? Ham? The parents. Like, I don't even understand it. I don't know why the law doesn't come into this. Whatever they decided in court needs to take place because we cannot keep hopscotching around this whole situation like this. We can't. And someone needs to tell Mama Radio to stop this. No, she's looking really bad. Because every 2 weeks, someone say I'm lying. Farouk, don't you always say every 2 weeks she's calling the president? Every 2 weeks, I've been to the government. Saba Mwami Museveni. Tewali and Dabidida. Abana balala wazala bachi. Frank akolachi. Akolachi. Wasaba wiyambi wokula bidida. Frank akolachi. Like, I'm tired of holding this issue like this. Mama tetu yogera anti munaye akafirwa. Manya balala bafirwa. Abana be nabo bafirwa kitabwe. Abakazi be nabo bafirwa bawabwe. As Uganda as a general. Situation. We lost a talented artist. So who are you? Who? Man. Ugenda gamba njogera bubi kanchi te kanvene kumpeo. @TinaVS1 is my Twitter handle. Hit me up in the comment section with all your opinion. @TinaVS1 on Twitter. @TinaVS1, that's on Facebook too. And Scoop and Scoop, those are the pages on Facebook. Like, follow them. On Instagram, it's @TinaVS1 with an H. Yes. I'll catch you again tomorrow. It's going to be a Thursday. I'm going to throw back to some beautiful things. You won't believe this. I'm out. Peace.